This is what he's gonna look like. The classic white beard hair combo thing going on. I don't know what you want to call that, but yeah. Let's just deal with this guy for now. Yeah.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degree Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection.
Damn, Cosworth. Alright.
Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
This guy's fucking weird. Sup, Nora. It really annoyed me the fact she couldn't pick the name of your wife. I know they had to give him like a specific name, and if you're the wife, you have to give your husband a specific name, but Nora. I never get used to that name. Oh shit.
Sounds like someone made a sticky. I shall attend to young Shaw.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Yeah, it's just to say that. I'm deciding what to call this guy. I want to call him something like, I don't know, he's a meaty character, big guns. I want to call him something stupid like, duh, but I don't know what to call him yet. I honestly don't know. I know I'm going to have to do it in a minute when this dude comes to the door. I don't want that to happen though. I don't have a name yet. Let's pick up everything.
It's a little early to be drinking.
Can you get that?
Fuck you.
It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
What happens if you just say no, piss off?
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Whatever you're selling, I'm not buying.
Oh, no worries, sir. Nope. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Maybe I don't want to talk to you.
No, you do.
Oh,
now, I know you're. I'm here today.
I'm
to
gonna
tell
skip you.
Cause
I don't care.
Go away.
Won't take but a moment. We do need to verify some information.
Come back some other time.
Come on, hon. It's just a little.
I said no.
And I'm saying yes. So that.
Splendid.
This dip, the face. The face he's giving her. Okay, uber strength. He's gonna have somewhat really high endurance. I suppose it's gonna be stupid, so no intelligence sounds like a plan. I'm gonna have to give him some luck. He's gonna be all stupid as well. Okay, let's give him some. Agility, I suppose. What I give him now? One more point. I'll put in perception, sure, why not? I suppose. Okay, name. Damn. Let's just go for the classic. Let's just call him Buttface or something stupid like that. Why are you not doing double? There we go. I don't know, Buttface makes something. Let's just go Buttface.
Wonderful, that's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, Buttface. It's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
That was too high. That took me so much effort.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
I also have a beard. Oh, shit.
Sir, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down.
I wonder why.
He needs some of that paternal affection.
Time to go play with my child. That sounds filthy.
How are the two most important men in my life doing?
How the fuck do you teleport that fast?
He loves that.
Like, am I the only one that thinks that baby looks fucking terrifying?
Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yes, yeah, go to the park.
Sounds like fun.
Kick some dogs or something. Something horrible.
You should come and see sure. this.
Codsworth? What's...
What's wrong, Codsworth? But what the fuck? Why is that fucking door closed? For no reason, like...
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions.
Can I teabag this guy? How do I teabag?
Trying to get confirmation.
Come on, teabag with me. Do the teabag.
Lost contact with our affiliate stations.
That is an amazing little stove. We do have coming in. Thing.
That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Oh shit. How the fuck did you get the child so fast?
Residents of Sanctuary Hills.
Let's roll.
If you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Go.
It's okay.
How can you say that at a time like this? This is not okay. They're definitely gonna die. Yeah, that one couple in the horror movie that always dies.
That's absurd! I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me.
Oh, this guy.
Okay. I'm reporting this!
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, return home.
I'm right here.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
King Bear.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside
We're
the
doing
gate?
Everything
Nora.
We can. Now keep moving.
Suzo wanted to have a better name than Nora. I can't scream Nora loud enough. It's like Nora. No, it doesn't work.
Step on the platform in the center.
I don't know. What, damn it, Nora. What is going on here now? The little bomb going on.
Hold on!
Oh.
We did it. We made it.
Are we though? Dun, dun, dun.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it.
Hey-o.
Tech is here for
no,
you.
No, we don't get this way.
This way.
Please proceed in an orderly fashion.
Email and info.
This one's good.
Step over to the table, take a seat.
This way, you'll please. Need your suits before
Welcome.
We can take you further.
Pick up a suit right over there.
Give me a suit.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See?
Aww.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it.
Why does my child look
this
so different the color to the both of us?
Right
this
there.
Is,
great, mind you.
This is a question mark.
Just this way.
Damn.
It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
Sir?
Mother and father down in DC.
Lol.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
So.
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
The ball suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
That's a lie.
For the future, right?
Da, 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 da. This game is like, hey, how can we make it
just step in here
everyone
and
hate Vault-Tec even more, make them lie repeatedly.
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
Butt face.
There he is, see? Daddy's not going far.
Yeah, I'm just gonna camp in this one here. Do do do. It was so weird looking. How did she get changed so fast?
Before we head deeper in the wall, just realize
for a whole new life.
Resident secure.
Aww.
Occupant vitals normal.
I wouldn't say normal. This guy's
raving. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh. It's a very white screen right now. It's really hurting my eyes. Oh, okay. It's calming down. Damn. Yeah.
This is the one. Here.
Oh, damn.
Open it.
Yeah, keep spamming. I'll give you backup in a minute. Fucking shit, my kid. It probably isn't even mine, but you know. You shot him nonetheless. Nora. Freeze that fast. Is that even a thing? Oh yeah, okay, let me just get used to my legs real quick. Push.
Come on, come on, come on! Oh god!
I'm gonna punch it. Oh yeah. What's up, Nora?
I'll find you did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Why did he take her wedding ring? I understand she's dead, but why did she take her wedding ring? It's like leave it on her. Safekeeping.
Oh, God. Why would Voltaire do this?
Is everybody else dead, or why am I? Like, I don't understand.
Hello?
This happened to be the last person.
Anyone?
Oh, yeah, I remember this being here. First melee weapon. Hashtag got him. Yeah, you did, huh?
Giant roaches?
What the fuck am I
what
going,
the hell?
Ah, yeah. The secret side door. Da-da-da-da-da. Cool. Screw everybody up. Damn. Ooh, better take this and sell it later. The stim packs couldn't need them. Now there's something else here. Ah, yeah, the cryolator. Teabag that. Come back for you later. Where's my batting gun? There we go.
Terminal's got this locked.
God damn it. You don't play this game for like 2 weeks and you slowly forget everything. Ta-da. Oh, I love the way that thing comes out. It's so cool looking. Damage. Have damage. What the? Have damage. dishing out all the damage today. Yes, oh wait, that's a lawyer. Huh. Oh, there's more. Oh well, it still needs to clean itself, yeah. Fucking door. Yeah, push the fucking button.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
I'll stand back on and stand on this thing. Change anything. I will change the name. I've decided on a name. Oh my god. He's gonna be called Swag Lord 9000. Yeah, Swag Lord 9069. There we go. I accept that name. All the rest of the stats are good. Yeah, we're good.
Enjoy your return to surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Oh god.
Ah, it smells so good. Oh yeah, okay. Swag Lord. Oh god, I'm gonna have so much fun with that name. Thing going. La 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 la. Let's go talk to Cudzy.
As I live and breathe.
But you don't, 'cause you're a robot. Oh,
it's really you.
Yeah, it is me.
Codsworth? You're still here. So other people could still be alive too.
But of course I'm still here. Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International? But you see the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state. Hmm? Where is the missus, by the way?
This dude's completely insane.
She's in a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction.
He's yes, so English.
A distraction to calm this dire.
It's so good.
It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or...
Oh, don't mention Sean.
Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
No, he's been kidnapped, Joe.
Been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Doesn't matter how long it's been.
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors wet.
This is insane. How about we just
stay with me, pal.
Just go find what's going on.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came. I did find this.
Thanks for the holotape, yo, but like, this
Thank
is brutal.
You, now, Anna, shall we search the neighborhood?
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to.
Yeah, sure, let's go, let's do this. Do 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 do.
Picking up hostile life, not this time.
Boom. Oh, God damn it, God. I'm so bad at melee. Yeah. Should we just set the building on fire, you dipstick?
Wait. My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me!
I'm waiting for it to move, yo. You're not doing anything. No, I'm just chilling. Just chilling. Let's roll, Codsworth. We haven't got time for this.
Fancy a bit of fisticuffs, do we?
Yeah, let's fight the wall. Great physics. Love it. Oh. Ah, this one's shit on me. That's what she get. Hell yeah.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
No, they gone, yo. Okay, let's go to a nearby city and let's bail. Let's bail. Screw that man, he got way too much time on his hands. I'm gonna bail in this general direction. Doo-doo. I'll take those frag grenades. Let's go find me a doggy. I'll take that tire on and I think that might be better than my little sticky stick. Oh, it is. It's way better. Okay, let's favorite that where my baton is. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get a blade on this thing. It's gonna be awesome. Red Rocket Chuck, stop, yo. Oh, it's a dog. It's the dog meat.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Jesus.
You lose your owner, buddy.
Yeah, he did. He lost his owner.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Damn, man. That dog cool. See if we can't find anything around here though. Stimpaks. What are you barking at? What's going on? You should have like a thing telling you where your companion is in the compass or something, because like I do lose this dog so much. Oh, what? There we go. I don't really care about that. There you go, there he is. Let's open all the doors, let some air through. Oh, empty milk bottles. Oh, a chemistry station. Oh, Jesus Christ, he's fighting something. Did I hear you fighting something? Oh, no, yeah, I never heard something. Lucky guess. Oh, a swing. Yeah, that's how we do. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. This is how we do it. What do you think, dog meat? It's teabag. It's teabag everything. Anything else I have to do here? I don't think so. Let's continue. There's a cow. Oh! Things on it. Jeez, I didn't see those things. Yeah, let's do this shit. Oh, I leveled up. Oh, cool. Let's see what I can put into a dank ass tree, yo. First thing I do is got a life giver, get some extra health on me. I do a little upper. And I get some extra melee damage perks. And everything I can get to make my melee more effective. Get dog meat as some pew 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 going over here. Let's hit that guy. Yeah, he's a really bad guy. Get him, get him. Oh yeah, come on. Oh Jesus Christ. I blocked him. You son of a bitch. Yeah. Whoa, his head popped off. Huh. Hey. What? Damn, hit that guy. Why do they all have left legs? Whoa. No. Calm yourself down, man. I have to loot them first. They've all got left legs. Left leg armor. What's that about? What's so special about everybody's left leg today? Okay. Well, I took a lot of damage here. It all wasn't been nice. Like, what? I have the left leg thing. Oh. Da-da-da-da-da. Well, I look like the world's biggest pedophile. It's gonna, I might take that. Take those roll leathers. Oh, now I look even more pedo. Okay. Put that on. Chop that because it looks weird. Yeah, now I look like I'm not gonna molest you on the side of the street. I'm just gonna hit you over the head with a big bar. Oh. Okay, then let's pick this up and not use it. Sell it later. I like that hat. I really like that hat. I'm gonna put the hat on right now. Oh yeah. I'm lacking the hat. Oh, I'm looking like a right cowboy now. Oh yeah. That was episode 1. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did enjoy it, make sure to like and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video.